Looking at my watch like it's my time. Rolling all this weed like it's hot time. I done grew the dreads like a rock star. Now I'm living life like a rock star. Living life like a rock star. I done grew the dreads like a rock star. Now I'm living life like a rock star. A rock star, like a rock star.
Jump off in the crowd. Take my shirt off, now the bitches going wild. These niggas thieves, they be trying to steal my style.
We in Evanston, y'all. There's Nala. I'm vlogging.
Nala.
How are you? Good. This is my boyfriend, Polo. This scrappy big butt. He a sweetheart. He just want to smell you a little bit. We gonna be out your hair.
You say he good to come in?
Mm-hmm.
Watch out, man.
I'm trying to.
Okay. You want to go first.
Yeah. He think he run something. This is so cute.
Boy, you ain't no savage, I don't fuck. I just saw the ops with all my chains, I ain't chuck shit. And I walk right past them in the club, so I was clutching on it. Look, dirt got a 50, I got 50, it's a fuck with me. What?
These niggas is wearing socks on the beach.
Socks on the beach.
Socks on the beach.
Socks on the beach.
Sex
on the beach.
Man.
Sex.
Them bitches match.
They
man.
Match.
Hit us. Who let the dog out?
Woo!
I let my dog out. I have let my dog out.
It's cold.
It feels wonderful.
Ah, it's so cold. Then you can see the craters in it though.
I-72
from
west.
This far away.
36 west, Jacksonville.
It looked like a light. Like a. What about a light? She fucking with a nigga who makes shit happen. I can walk the walk cause I'm a big stepper. I think it's had to be that nigga being happy. I can fuck his bitch and make his bitch happy. She fucking with a nigga who makes shit happen. Oh, baby. What's up, baby?
What's up?
He's good for a can. Baby mama. You look so cute. Amari.
That's me.
Okay.
Okay. We are opening the hands
to the water.
I gotta fight.
Have a little light up here.
Right. My name is Henji. I was like the involved with the forefront of West Coast hip hop. They call it gangster rap. My brother's Evil E, Ice-T's DJ. So I was around, running out around the world with them as a youth.
Okay. I got to show them the plex on the vlog. You see the plex in there. So tell me a little bit about what you're doing out here now.
Well, you know, I'm a label owner with Ice-T, Final Level Music, and we're developing a few young acts. They're hot. And Doug Taylor, Freddie DeMarco, 6CZ, Namek, and Daniel Peter.
All right, so, we can follow them on Instagram and stuff like that, I'm sure.
We here at Black Session.
Make sure you stop.
What's going on, Black?
Man, we at my session, you know, with my nigga SR. Shout out to my nigga two times.
Okay.
You already know. My nigga finna go to Cali, but we in the D right now. But before you go to Cali, you know, gotta send my nigga out the right way.
Oh, yeah, for
sure. We smoking Big Moon Rock. Big Moon Rock.
Whatever the hell this is, right? Yeah,
Big Moon Rock and Wedding Cake. That's what we doing. Duce.
Okay.
My nigga finna go move to Cali.
Yeah, we about to move.
We got Champ too.
My nigga Champ.
Yeah.
My nigga Champion.
Hey, send me that app that you want.
So I mean, shit, we just in here recording, man. I'm trying to get my boy on some shit before we he on the phone.
Yeah,
I'm just trying to get my boy on some shit before he busts up. You know what I'm saying? You know all. All well wishes to this nigga. Y'all know he gonna go out to motherfucking LA. Really pop power
This motherfucker is thirsty. Yeah, we gotta go towards the water for sure. Y'all wanna go now? Towards the water. Guys, we're in California.
D-O-X.
Okay.
D-O-X.
Y'all gotta know the stuff that is.
Mr. Miyagi in the joint.
Okay. Don't edit out the phone. You know what I'm saying? It's being polo. We don't know what is going on.
Okay.
We just drop shit because that's what we
they
do.
Just work right. On music all day.
On the thing.
Okay.
But this beat is called Fuck Niggas.
Fuck Niggas.
Fuck Niggas.
Okay.
Why you fighting me so
Dang. Y'all cold as hell, ain't ya?
She gonna push my ass in.
Bro, she just grabbed you.
No, that was the only way I was gonna.
Oh, you said it's not
cold. It's not even cold no more.
Hey, that's what's up.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, this is so fire. I need this. Can I have your video?
That was the only way I was gonna be able to do it, man.
You can turn it off?
Yeah, you cut it off.
Anything gonna fuck you, the foundation is gonna fall, is it not?
It's still hard here.
But if you put it on a
First, I'm gonna ask you, where we at? What's going on?
We at Cucamonga.
Oh.
Rancho Cucamonga.
Rancho Cucamonga.
Yeah,
okay.
Rancho Cucamonga, okay. California. Man, you know what I'm saying? I got two of the legendary black men.
Okay.
Know, man.
Tell us about yourselves a little bit. We can start with you, Rig. We know you first, you know.
I'm always low key. Always.
Okay.
But I've been around, man.
Okay, okay. What about you? What about
you? They call me the wolf. I just get things done.
Okay.
Whatever needs to happen makes it happen.
Okay. We are Rancho Cucamonga.
With the wolf and Mr. I Get Around.
At the park with the mountains.
Cucamonga Rancho.
Okay, it's on. Last 7 hours.
It's the new beginnings, man. You know what I'm saying? New beginnings, a fresh start, and you know what I'm saying? Executing the plan. That's what this is.
Cheers.
Level up.
Level up. Cheers to that.
Mhm. It's in there. It's mixed in there.
Mhm. You got us together.
You out of LA?
Gooey, fucking with the baddest bitches. Inspiring as you can, you know, move within your passion still. So tell me a little bit about what you do. You produce, you sing, you rap. What do you do?
Well, I definitely don't rap.
I got people that do that for me.
Definitely don't rap.
Yeah,
but I'm a singer, songwriter, producer. I've been in the music industry 11 years. I was first signed at 13. You know, trials and tribulations,
right.
As well as, you know, struggle brings character. So I'm out here basically just coming with that new touch.
Okay, and where can people find you when it comes to Instagram, YouTube, that type of thing?
Well, you can find me at I Am Daniel Peter on all platforms. And that's pretty much it.
Anything else you want to say to the people, Daniel?
Just stay beautiful, stay amazing, stay you. And remember, may rain right now, but it never rained for me.
Had to be inspirational. All right. No, but that's kind of rude to just start recording. You gotta
ask.
Y'all not going in 9 feet like that. Y'all not.
Damn, gang.
Y'all not.
You see what I said, though? That's
okay, so where can we find you at?
You can find me in Los Angeles.
Okay.
You can find me at Henge Garcia. H-E-N-G-E-E Garcia.
Okay.
Look it up and, you know, drop a line if you're interested in the music business.
All right.
If you're not, you can still drop a line. You want to find out, you know, some things about life. I know that.
Drop some jewels.
Drop some jewels.
Okay.
See, that's what I try to always my style.
All right. Hold on. Baby. Baby. Baby.
Throwing Warren up BLX everywhere.
Hey.
Out here in Cali Alley. You know what I'm saying? Gang gang with me. Lead that. You know what I'm saying?
Gotta know.
This mask.
Off the Scooby Man.
Off the Scooby Man. You gotta know I'm coming Scooby Man. Kai's here about to get higher than that.
That's where we live.
Do we?
Yep.
All up?
Yep. Got to turn around. Got to turn around. They can see the crib anyways real quick.
That's the only thing I did right with.
You can have mine because I'm not getting wet. Yo, I got it. He's crazy.
Oh, really?
He's crazy.
You said I can have your money?
She's so crazy.
No, I said she could.
I wouldn't have been able to do it. You know, it's cold as fuck, you know it is.
Oh, it's cold. I know.
It's too deep.
Oh, yeah, it's 9 feet.
He said, I ain't know. Hold up.
That's 9 feet right there? Mm-hmm. Baby
I
daddy, you
didn't even touch the bottom.
Feet.
Yeah, I was going to swim.
That's what's up. I thought that said 60.
That's the car is right. You know,
she would have tried to jump.